you understand your business, you understand what you're going to say words to me. Words are going to explain the logical reasons of what we're looking at. The creative side relies on pictures, relies on emotions, relies on the way we interact, how we relate to the product, to the service, what it means to us. That's where we're going to capture that emotional level. Our job here is to take your product, your service, what you want to push out, and communicate that to people on an emotional level. In today's economy, we have logical reasons to do things differently, and yet people still do the same things. It's the way that the message has gone out. It's the way that social groups interact and how change happens through not people dictating to you what it is, but what your friends are doing. The imagery is the base communication. You can write words all day long. If you watch the evolution of everything, people, we made books. We had a way to write stuff and communicate out to people. We could have made them better, but yet we've advanced. We've gone beyond that. Books lead way to, you know, to plays and to visual, to movies and to television shows and artwork. And why not just write it down? Why not just have a big black and white ad in the newspaper that says, "Hey, my stuff is really great. You should buy it." The way you have to get in there is appeal to their emotion, and the primal way to get into the market's emotional state is through powerful imagery.